Hello, this is Slata Brouwer and you are watching Violin Lounge TV. This episode is about how to bow smoothly and avoid that beginner sound. You might desire a beautiful tone on your violin, but sometimes it might sound a bit like this. Or something. Well, the solution to that is bowing smoothly, and you do this with jellyfish bowing, and you might not have heard from that. Well, a lot of people are looking for instructions on bow hold, but actually that is a word that can be a bit confusing, because if you look at violinists performing, then you can see that the bow hold isn't the same all the time. So the bow hold is not a hold actually, but more a bow movement. And what you see is that their hand moves like a jellyfish of some sort. So what you do is that you move your wrist and your right hand fingers. And that might seem a little easier than it is to do, because you have to maintain your bow hold and you have to maintain your contact points on the bow. But you need to use your hands, your wrist and fingers as a spring system, so that you can bow smoothly. Because what happens if you have the typical beginner sound is that after every note you are muting the violin. So if you have a stiff bow hold and you are not bowing smoothly, then you bow and then you make sounds with your bow on the violin, but then you stop it right away, sometimes even with a scratchy sound, and then you stop it and start the other note. But if you bow smoothly, you can let the sound really go through the room, and that it's not muted every note, so it's more a musical sentence and not like for every note. And how you can do that is by stretching your fingers on the down bow and bending your fingers on the up bow, and on the up bow you also make your wrist a bit round. Don't exaggerate this. This is a very small movement, but you need to stretch them on the down bow and bend them on the up bow, and then your wrist goes to your nose. So if you in a bow stroke with the whole bow, you can see this. So here at the frog, my fingers are round and my wrist is a bit up, so a bit like this, so not like this or something. And then when I'm bowing to the tip, my arm is stretching and my fingers are stretching too, and my wrist goes like this. So this is the movement. And then if I do up bow, the exactly the opposite happens. So my wrist goes slowly up and my fingers bend. And also I'm pivoting the bow at the frog a little bit to make it also sound very nice and smooth at the frog. You can practice this jellyfish bowing with a pencil. So if you get a pencil or a ballpoint or whatever, you can practice this. And you can also practice this jellyfish bowing just above the middle of the bow, and then use almost no lower arm, but you almost only use your wrist and your fingers. Something like that. So that's the way to practice smooth bowing. I hope this video is helpful for you. Thank you for watching Violin Lounge TV. At violinlounge.com you can find hundreds of free video of violin lessons for you to watch. So I hope to see you in another video. Bye bye!